SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to see if a contact is blocked on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you aren't sure whether or not a contact is blocked on your iPhone, then you can check by going to the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the Messages option. Then you can scroll down again on this menu, and you can choose Blocked Contacts in the SMS MMS section. If a contact is blocked, they're going to appear in this list. You could unblock a contact that's here by swiping to the left on it, then choosing the Unblock option. Another option that you have for checking the block status of a contact is to open the phone app, choose the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, then you can select the contact that you want to check. In this case, you can see that it says Block This Caller, which means that this contact is not currently blocked. If I were to block this contact, then this would change to Unblock This Caller. You can change the block status of a contact by tapping on it, and if it says Block This Caller to indicate that the contact is not currently blocked, then you can just tap that and then choose Block Contact to block that contact.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.